wanna get ahead of myself, feeling things I've never felt. It's kind of hard for me to explain her personality and everything.
Gracious God, we thank you for these two that have hearts beating as one. We pray, God, for your choicest blessings upon them, that in times to come, that you would give them servants' hearts for each other. Continue that they may grow in your love, your kindness, and they will can be an example to others that wish to follow in their path. In your name, amen.
Do you think I'm being foolish if I don't rush in?
Hey guys, it's Dad, aka Manny. I just wanted to say I'm sitting here in my favorite chair, as you guys know, watching the sunset, thinking about your guys' wedding. I'll tell you this, I look at where you guys got married. I am so sad that I could miss the opportunity to go to your wedding, but I'll tell you one thing, I won't miss the other opportunities that you guys will give us throughout life.
I'm scared to death that she might be good, that the love is real, that the shoe might fit. She might just be my everything. Beyond space and time in the afterlife. Will she have my kids? Will she be my wife? She might just be my everything and beyond. I wanna bring her round to meet ya. I think you'd like her kind of Nina. I know that grandma would love.
For as much as Bruce and Michaela has consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this congregation, and in so doing having given and pledged their vows to each other and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of a ring, I pronounce them man and wife together in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure as being a minister of the gospel to present to you Mr. and Ms. Bruce McCoy Jr.
Part of the speech, I will be talking about the two key essentials every couple needs, love and strength. They complement each other, they motivate each other, and they need each other. You cannot have love without strength, and you cannot have strength without love. Which brings me to Michaela and Bruce. We have two amazing human beings who have found each other and complement each other in the ways lovers do. Michaela and Bruce work together in a way where they fill in each other's weaknesses. Where he is weak, she is strong, and where she is weak, he is strong.
We first met Bruce on a family vacation to Hawaii. We knew from that first time meeting him that he was a man that would complement Michaela's personality and who shared many of her dreams and desires for the future. But what we really liked about Bruce was that he wasn't afraid to tell her no. And of course, we watched to make sure he took care of her, and he did. Having spent the last few days getting to know Bruce's family, we now know where he gets his kind heart and patient spirit.
It is an honor to be standing here celebrating these two people as they commit to loving each other for the rest of their lives. I've had the pleasure of being a part of this beautiful family for the past 6 years. In that time, I've seen Michaela continue to grow into the person she is today. We cheered for her success as she moved to Ohio for a new chapter. Good old OH ended up being the best thing for her. Michaela grew in her career, connected with family, and ultimately met the love of her life.
Scared to death that she might be it, that the love is real, that the shoe might fit. She might just be my everything.
Congratulations, Michaela and Bruce. We love you guys so much. We wish you nothing but success moving forward. Cheers to the happy couple. Thank
Cheers.
You.
We love you. Congratulations. You guys look beautiful. Super excited for your life together.
Congrats. You guys really compliment each other. The Manis family loves you and adores you both. Here's to you guys, the McCoys.